What's up? Welcome back to Mega 5 Stars. In this live, in this IG live that you are about to see, Blueface mother Carlissa is going off on Jaden and her mother for making fun of her monologue and for disrespecting her. She even starts talking about Jaden having a big head and talks about her butt, and she just goes in on them. Here's the live.
So I see the grandma and the mom laughing, thinking that my monologue yesterday was funny. Y'all saw that? You see what I'm saying? That's funny? That's funny? Because when them bitches was over there getting drunk all day, rubbing out they livers and shit, I was the one driving all around in circles doing all the donuts. Okay, so don't you bitches come out the woodwork now talking about Jaden mama raised her daughters right and she didn't need nothing from me. I wish that was the case. I wish wholeheartedly that that was the case. But I sent y'all grand's daughters, after all I did for her, I sent y'all her message to me, talking crazy to me, and neither one of you mother stood up and said nothing. Neither one of y'all stood up. Now you want to stand up and take up for one another? Because this internet been bashing your daughter for 5 years. I ain't heard you mother take up for her once. I done been on every social media blog protecting and taking up for your big head baby. Now come on now. Don't start speaking up now. I sent y'all what mother to mother should do when one of our kids is acting disrespectful. I sent y'all her disrespect to me and you got quiet. You didn't say, Jaden, that's not how you talk to the woman that been there for you this whole time when we was scared to say something, when we never said it on your behalf. Now you muggers want to talk. Okay. Okay, we hear y'all for the first time in 5 years. Anybody who says something to your daughter, I was right there taking up for your daughter, making excuses for why her head's so big, making excuses for why her booty look crazy, making excuses for why she crazy. Okay? Up for your daughter way too for you to stand up now. Stand down. Keep standing down where y'all was standing. Keep standing down. Okay, because you not about to pop out and do nothing but have a drink. You ain't going to do shit else. I'm dragging your daughter in the media. Do you know what your daughter said? Media about me? Did you tell your daughter maybe you shouldn't speak on that lady? She been there for you now. All of a sudden, everybody got something to say. Okay. Well, you should have said it the other day, drunk ass. You should have said it before you took that last shot. You should have got on here and said, no ma'am, Jaden. No ma'am. You don't see my daughter on here going crazy on no mother-in-laws, talking about people that done did her dirty, do you? You don't see her doing that. You know why? Because I told her, stand down. You don't disrespect nobody, mama, that been there for you. Right? You don't disrespect nobody. Mama, I don't care how you feel about her today. When she wouldn't let them see that baby, what I do? I took my grandbaby over there to them other mothers and sat there and let them visit their baby. Because I do by the book. You dizzy bitches do shit by the drink. Keep your drink, and I'm going to keep moving in these streets.
Calm down, baby. Calm down.
I'm trying to calm down.
Calm down.
I'm trying to calm down, but you already fucked. I done flew this child from here to hell, and she ain't did shit. Ain't did a month thing. Let my son drop out of college and come lay on her couch and make a wedlock, baby bitch. You better shut up. Cause you the one I'm really ready to come for. You the one really I'm really got the problem with. I just been suppressing it because they together. But now I don't get stay together or ain't together. I'ma say what the fuck on my mind to you drunk, okay? That's what I am gonna say. Stand down where you been standing, cause you fuckers ain't said this whole guy. Now all of a sudden she got a mammy and a grandmammy that's been doing all this whole time. Well, why you ain't get the bitch no birth control pills? Huh? Why? Okay, let's talk about it. Now you must have your drink tonight, okay? And I'm gonna get in these streets and try to make sure that these grandbabies got something on their plate when you muggers get done getting drunk.
All right, guys, so she ended the live there, but there we going in on it. Guys, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe, and stay tuned for my next video. Done.